a blunt, now I'm staring at the thick smoke. Say I didn't work hard, is that a sick joke? I've lost everything from rap but never quit though. The hardest working rapper, ask Jay or my big bro. You think this shit just fucking fell in my lap? Too many sleepless nights had me bringing hell into rap. And I will never be the same, guess they right, yeah I changed. But everything is strange in this fucking rap game. Rappers pissed off cause they can't get a paycheck. They need to blame someone so I'm getting the blame. Yep, reporters on my back, yeah they waiting on a slip up. Live TV, I still came up like a sick cunt. Nothing on the mic that I struggle to do. My fans are watching me grow up so they loving me too. Man, it's been a crazy ride, my life is like a fucking movie bro. I'm still popping pills with Nebs in the studio, shit. Listening session, I bet you're kicking your head in cause you just realised I'm the best out of the shit that you spread it. And stress-free days ain't a part of my life, but if the stress ever stops then it's harder to rise. So it's a lose-win scenario, make life a party bro. Every single day it's like my life is getting harder though. And the music with the stress, yeah it brings plenty. I know a lot for a person in their mid-20s. I met a cunt who had a shiv in his dax. A flashback, thank fuck I ain't living like that. Don't consider me a preacher, I'm just giving you the real world. The hardest thing you have to do in life is find a real girl. Speak the truth, loyal mates are a handful. Fake friends are only there when you got your hands full. If people talking and they giving you hate, make sure you make your dream true and rub your shit in their face. It's what I've done.